Howdy viewers, Brad Proprietor Barstool Entertainment doing another GTA 5 video. I posted a video where Trevor stole the fighter from Fort Zancudo and I was excited about it because it's very difficult. So now I'm deciding to try it with Michael. Once he's jumped out, you gotta get stuff lined up and you see where he is flying and he pulls the chute late. But you gotta get them in between where I'm showing you right now, this road next to the second big hangar, and get them to land gently. And then after that, once I did this, something epic happened. There were no airplanes around or fighters for Michael to steal, and I thought about stealing this big one, but yeah, those are usually very difficult. Thought about stealing a helicopter, that didn't work out. I'm trying to see if there's a fighter jet. These guys are coming, I got to shoot them first, worry later. Now I want to see if there's a fighter jet in the hangar. Nah, this isn't going to work out well, so I'm going to have Michael stand his ground.
Thank you.
Michael has held up pretty well. Now I'm going to shift his position. Hopefully he doesn't die. Let's see. Yep, I'm going to hide behind this tank here and get a better field of view.
Yeah.
Well, five-star wanted level. Not going to really escape this, so I decided I'm going to steal a truck and go from there. Getting a lot of mileage out of this truck, things are working out very well. If you've been through this video so far, thank you. We're getting near the end. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you for watching. If you like this type of video, hit the subscribe button and bell icon to stay informed. And I post 4 videos a week involving video games plus shorts. You don't want to miss out. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And thanks for stopping by.